and that against those two corners on the outside.
Lennon looking over the middle. Now he's going to heave it to the end zone, and it's another interception. Picked off by the corner, Trey Wilson, who brings it across the 40. Wilson into Wolfpack territory. His own man makes the stop after the INT and return for Wilson inside the NC State 40. He runs into Jared Morris after a 65-yard return.
And I don't get it. I mean, you have the right plan. You're making good decision inside. It's where it works. Why go challenge Wilson? You're not even open. He's baiting you. He's daring you to throw the ball. Wilson is baiting, daring you to throw it. And you take the bait.
If it's audition day for Mike Lennon, the audition's not going well. No. Third interception thrown against a Vanderbilt defense that had only 8 INTs the entire year. As Rodgers to Matthews on first down. Vanderbilt now with 5 takeaways. That is a season high. Ties a